Okay, everyone, we're back for the next part. Just got through Star World 2. I'm going to do it again. My score just went up a bit because I attempted to get the next part underway. And unfortunately, I have a Yoshi with me. That's okay, though. A little oversight, but that's alright. I attempted to do the next part a while ago, but unfortunately my camera shut off on me. The battery was dead. But I'm not just gonna go ahead and redo it again, I'm just gonna continue on. I just gotta get this done! You'll understand why I did that. Lemmy's castle now. Smash Koopa. Got that Magic Koopa out of here. Here we go. $300 total. Gotta find Lemmy. There he is. There I am. Out you go. Mario has triumphed over Lemmy Koopa of Castle Number 3. Mario's quest is starting to get much more difficult. Have you found the red and green switches yet? Of course I have.
The officials are jumping it. Discussing it, I'll say, as the ball does graze the rim. No question, it grazed the rim. But even if it did graze the rim, they should be in trouble to hit the ball last.
Cheese Bridge area. Of course, what's in there? Just out, but I'm not gonna get it. 3. Oh well.
And thou will make 102. Yeah.
Oh, what?
Now I'll tell you what I'm going to do first. I'm going to do Cookie Mountain, and then I'm going to do the second one. Now I'm going to do the Cheese Bridge area again, but this time I'm going to go for the second exit. Didn't work out very smoothly, but that's all right. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. But either way, it does kind of like... kind of like eases the pain, not like I had to... and to a point where I just had to grab to give up a neutral Yoshi instead of the flying one. Got one back. Oh boy. Seven, 43 seconds left.
And thou will make 29! Yeah!
Oh.
You know, I got them both. I don't know why I said now I got them both. Now I got it. I got both the Yoshi and Leaf. Thank you. fail. 28.
And that will make 57. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Gotta get that, thank you.
And that will make 83. Yeah.
There we go. Oh, forget it. 15. There we go.
And that will make 98. Yeah.
I'll tell you before, I didn't even think that that was even possible. But when I noticed that the Cheese Bridge area was had a red dot, that's when I'm thinking, oh, there's another exit? Huh. And I didn't really discover it up until, I don't know, high school? There we go. Came here because I wanted to. Boy, that's gonna stop the point. Go, made it. And I'll see you guys in the next part.